trying to There once was a girl who named Kelly. She worked so hard to get shoes. She loved shoes. One day her mom decided to buy her a pair of new shoes. Her mom accidentally picked a pair of magical shoes. When they gave them to Kelly, she said, "These are for you." Kelly put on her new shoe. They started to fly. Kelly said, "These shoes are fun. These shoes are magical." Every day, Kelly would wear her flying shoe to school. It was fun for her. Everyone was jealous of Kelly's special shoe. All the others wanted a pair. Kelly's special shoe did everything for her, and they always stayed. Kelly really loved her shoe. One day, when Kelly came home from school, her mom told her that she returned Kelly's flying shoe to the store. "No more flying," Mommy said. "No," Kelly cried. So Kelly thought of a plan. Kelly went back to the store and brought them again. Unfortunately, her mom found the shoe and returned back to the store. Kelly thought of another plan. Went back to the store and brought them again. This time, Kelly disguised her flying shoe so that her mom wouldn't know that she brought them again. When her mom came home, she had no idea that Kelly had gone back to buy the shoes. She thought
they were different
pair of shoes. In fact, when Kelly's mom saw the disguised shoes, she told Kelly, "Good choice. These shoes are much better." Kelly just loved himself. Did Kelly do the right thing? But the shoes are really fun. Just because something is fun doesn't mean we can disguise and lie.